check your pantry. If you have peaches from Aldi, you might want to throw them out. The CDC is investigating a salmonella outbreak linked to the fruit. 68 people in 9 states have reportedly gotten sick. The FDA says the bagged peaches were sold at Aldi stores under the Wawona brand in 2-pound bags. So the agency says Aldi voluntarily recalled these peaches.